Okay. Now you know he's probably going to want to try to go the other direction just because he knows you want him to go this way. So get your lunge line nice and short. There you go. Get your whip behind him. Good. There you go. Good job. When you first learn how to lunge, you feel like you need like 8 hands. Yeah. But it gets better. Okay. And whenever you're ready, you can ask him to trot again. Good boy. Remember to try to keep that foot planted. This time it's going to be your right foot that stays still. Good boy.
Keep going. Keep going.
Ah, come on. There we go. And let's try for that canter again. Good. Come on, buddy. Good boy. First time he gives us one whole trip around the arena at the canter, we can let him either trot or walk, whatever you want to do. Come on, buddy. Keep after him, Jess. Good boy. And now he went the whole way around. Good. Good boy. Good boy. Very nice. Yeah, it does make you dizzy.